they've been a little off my leash here.
They didn't know what it meant to be preppy, so they were like,
oh, I thought it was cute, because when they came home, Chris and Derek were sitting on the couch, and they're like, what was today, or is this your normal wear today now? You know, they were like,
sophomores, and kind of, and then
they came forward too. Yeah.
Yeah. And so I said, and they said, especially a couple freshmen because the kids will remember them. And so I gave them some names. I said Joe and Cam and Q and
they did it last year.
Yeah. And Cam Rowe. I said these kids really were into it last year. And then they didn't ask any. And so, but I said at first, oh yeah, that would be great. And so Joe had been talking to Ryan. It was really good for him to be in that leadership. Ask him questions about high school. And they said, oh my God, it was so great. He has grown so much in a year. He was very, but his thing was, I'm doing traditional classes. And he said, it's been really good for me because none of my buddies are in my classes, so I have nothing to do but focus. He said, there's no one for me to talk to, there's no one for me to look around with. So I just have to do my stuff. So keep that in mind when you're signing up for classes. Don't do it because your buddies are doing it. And I thought, wow, good observation. He could not do what I'm doing with all those guys in class. Now,
I had to talk Kelsey into it because there was very few of the girls that were going to do it. Yeah, so I told Kelsey, I said, you're doing it because it's good for you.
That's what
I said, check with Sarah, check with Olivia. See if they'll do it with
they
you.
Did. They
and
did.
And they did.
And she loved it.
They had
so
a
Kelsey. I told her she would.
I go, kids, you're getting out of school all day, and you're going to be around great high school kids. Not near our kids group.
No, our kids were.
Our kids were joiners. They did everything. And they were, they got into all the dress up days. And well, I just sit back because they don't want to.
Yeah.
They don't want to, like, act like they care because the boys don't care. And last year, the boys were so into everything. So the girls learned everything.
And they can afford their own.
Sure.